I'm a little bit late.
This game is, I think it's been out for like probably a week, if not more than a week now. But me and my friend finally just got it. He is not going to be playing right now. But I just wanted to mess around because I'm very excited to play this. And he's not going to be good at all, so I'm going to have to carry. And if I join his, I'm going to have half health, I believe. If this goes by Dark Souls 3 standards. I've just been jamming out to the music though for like 5 minutes, deciding if I really want to play. I also did that earlier too, and I actually did most of the character. This was the tough choice though. Like, Samurai or Vagabond was my choices before, but this is actually looking pretty good too, honestly. The Arcane is high for some reason. I don't know what Mind is. Let's see, this one's a little bit more balanced. That's the way to go. Like, the samurai is pretty sick. Don't get me wrong. Samurai is very sick, actually. Like, I could just do that. I really don't want to use the bow. That's the main reason I didn't want to do this, but the katana is so badass. Like, I could honestly even just go katana. Because when I played Dark Souls 3, I was the wretch, or whatever they called it then. Just because I thought it would be cooler to, like, fully level how I wanted to. And I'm pretty sure you actually get a minus to your skill points if you do it this way. I was adding it up, and it just didn't seem to add up. If your level goes up with the amount of points you get, it doesn't seem to make sense. Samurai does have pretty good stats. He's got good dex. He's a level 9. Like, okay, add him up. There's 3, 6, 8, 13. So there's 13 extra levels that have been added if they're all supposed to be at 10. And minus 5. So that brings it back down to 8. And then that would be level 1. Maybe it does make sense. Like, no way. This one makes sense. Okay. So let's see. That is 4, 6, 12. There's 13. Seven. 13 minus 7 is 4. Yeah, this one doesn't make sense. That'd be level 3. He has 3 extra skill points than his level if you, like, compare it to the wretch. My math makes sense. Should I be this then? Because this does look pretty dope. I just don't really need that arcane, you feel? Take my face thing off. see the red eyes. It's better. Yes, sir. There we go. I didn't expect to start with the hero. Maybe the vagabond is better. I should have checked that one too, but I do like the hero's armor. I'm thinking about maybe taking the helmet off though, and I would have done the same thing on the other one. But this one probably has lighter armor, which is actually kind of good. I don't really plan on using the shield. Why the fudge?
The fallen leaves tell a story.
Yo.
The great Elden Ring was shattered in our home across the fog, the lands between. Marika the Eternal is nowhere.
Damn,
to be found.
Too slow. I could just hit one of these.
And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring.
They like
the mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering.
I got that one though. That one's sick.
A war from which no lord arose.
Is that my boy Gale?
A war leading to abandonment by the greater will.
That is crazy.
Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horaloo, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. I'm so sad I started so late. Oh, shit.
Summon signs, okay, so you can't just join a lobby. Good. I got some magnificent hair. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Oh my gosh, this thing has some. Oh, that was a heavy attack. Okay. Been a little bit. Oh my gosh. It's like the scene in Breath of the Wild when you come out of the cave. It's just like the whole world, the whole tree. It's a nice tree. This looks like just one area, though. Don't do it. How do you run? First off. Circle. First off, good luck. I already got a first off good morning. Jump. X. I've already done that multiple times. Ooh, what's this? How about you not? How do I not? I never got these controller things over here. How does that work? Do you swipe the D-pad? Uh-huh. Because it looks like you move your controller like that. I don't fucking know. It's so confusing. Oh, buddy. So, there she goes. Hey. Got it. Doesn't want it. Oh, that hurts me? I'm joking. So, do something like that. Staff. happens if you beat him? I wonder if there was like an easy way to beat him. Like, his moves weren't that bad. Like, if I had another chance, and I don't know about the screams or a fucking second phase, he has some weird attacks.
Is on his side.
She's married.
We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Ooh. What's the Golden Order? Did she just leave me? She dropped some Estus on me. She did. I got three of them. Holy shit. Break your chair. How did this dude die? Where is he? Oh, you can open this door. I thought we were gonna take the jump. Like, homie tells me to. Oh. Is that the blood stain? Who did I just see jump to their death? Yo, hello? Oh, here he goes. Oh, he fucked up the jump. That's what he did. Can I make this? Did I get baited? I'm definitely not jumping back out. Yo. I think I got baited. Oh, no damage? How did that person die? Oh yeah, how do I do two-handed actually? And armament. What? Where's the dual wield button at? Is this just not able to be too handy? I don't see anything I would say. Pretty sure you can two-hand everything. Can hold triangle and press R1 or L1. Are you kidding me? That's so bogus. I don't have a... Can I use this to write runes? just go to multiplayer, does it? I don't know. Oh. Wait. Did I actually just do that? No, okay, I didn't. Oh my goodness. Holy moly, how do I take it out of there? Baby, you want some too? Face me. Hey, look who it is. What I was looking for. Oh shit. Let's go. Dude, do something. What? Hello? Oh my god. You just so annoying. Dude, oh, that's so annoying. He just waits for so long. Like, it's scary. Like, do something, man. Yeah, bitch. Do it again. Come on, man. You're such a bitch, dude. What are you doing? You wanna fight, homie? Yeah? Yeah? Black Knight would never. Those dudes fight on sight. Oh, it's this dude, right? Is the shooter? Wait, there was a shooter up here. Where'd he go? Oh my goodness. It like still kind of does it. One more time. Backstabbing. Guess I would actually. Alright, guess not. Oh, it's R1? I thought it was R2. That was crazy. You're joking me. do it. All into. Oh, no. Gosh, dude. It's always the second one. Is this the archer? Is this a boss I'm about to walk into? Do I have to like talk to her or something? Probably will just wait tomorrow until I play with my friend. I gotta play something else.